Little Johnny Johnny cut himself to stay sane. He had a girly girly, but she couldn't remain by his side. So he tried to fill the void in his life by riding on his arm with a knife. Little Johnny's brother, when he saw Johnny's pain, he looked at little Johnny with the greatest disdain. He said, "Bro, I don't know, but it looks to me as though only yourself is to blame." She walked into Johnny's room. And now she knows just what he means.
Now she knows. La, 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 la.
Different it was.
It was.
So different.
It was.
So different. Johnny knew the feeling had to revive. He didn't really wonder whether he would survive. So he clung to the pain with the hopes to regain. Prove that Johnny still was alive. So he tried to fill the void in his life by riding on his arm with a knife. She walked into Johnny's room.
She walked into Johnny's room.
And now she knows just what he means.